I'm pretty sure I just can, though. Oh, yeah. My knife is ruined. I'm using the same style as him. Probably isn't very smart. You know, I honestly don't know how to tell when it needs to be repaired. I guess it's the zero next to it. I wonder what it's like to use that sword in beast mode. Something tells me I should change the brawler. I want to save the sword for him though. Shit. I wasn't paying attention. Okay, this is my problem. I'm locked onto the wrong guy. Because Majima moves around way too fucking much. Weapons for me to pick up over here. I forgot I wasn't in beast mode. Majima is clearly rush. That didn't do shit. Alright, he targets whoever's literally right next to him. It's annoying. Trying to get him to leave me the hell alone for a little bit. Aren't you the one that he was beating up already? Can't you already be damaged or something? I don't want to waste this sweeper on him. Alright. Dang it! Your guy fucked everything up! Majima has more than one life bar! Why? Something. 50 attack. Button. Damn it. That looked like a lot of fun, and I could have totally done it right. I know I'm good at quick time events. Where's the button? That was just a special? Damn. I have to pick up my own weapon again. About to get hurt. There's really no point in me blocking a blade. Dang it! I want that back. Worn out already. Ouch. Random ass items too. Did he steal my bat? Is that what happened here? Yeah, but I don't think I can pick up that one. Ooh. Yeah, yeah. I need food. Badly. Oh, gauntlet and shit. Maybe I should change my mode. Like style. Ouch. I could change it on the ground, that's cool. Why don't you fall over so I can freaking do that? I know he regenerates too fucking fast. It's not fair. Am I supposed to grab a weapon during this time or what? Sidestep, damn it. Shit. This guy. I know. I was like rapidly pressing the button to get to this menu. Shit, dude. Alright, I am changing the rush. This is insane. Fuck you. Keep away. Where is a fucking bat that I can use? Are there any weapons out here? I think think that my body glows pink whenever I successfully evade one of his attacks with a sidestep. Shit, dude. There's bats. Yeah, but I just need help. Holy crap. What does quite a bit mean? Oh, okay, quite a bit. There's significantly, drastically, quite a bit. I didn't think that was quite that much. I figured significant and drastic would be more than what that heals. Now I'm questioning my sanity. I wonder if that was intended for when I had, like, the full-size life bar. This fight. Maybe I can actually get a bat now. Give me a bat. Bat. Can I pick up a damn bat? They're not blue. I can't pick them up. Shit. Shit. Alright. I have to stay targeted on him. I can totally evade this. I know I can. I just have to stand up. Seriously, dude, you're insane. You were not this strong when you were just picking on me on the streets. Ouch. It's like he actually has a Yakuza job to do, and so he's way more fucking lethal. This is significant. Not quite a bit. Significant. That sucks. Alright, well, that's what I got. I wonder if I should use a different weapon. I have a gun, but I don't know. They already busted my damn weapon. How do I use it, though? Do I have to hit him, like, up close? I think that I'm already out. How do I use the damn lighter? Alright, hold on. Shit. Sorry! I didn't mean to! All of the heat that I got from that item is gone. I feel as though I'm completely wasting this item. Oh shit, thank you. I'm probably better off without a weapon, to be honest. That I was able to get around just fine, even though you had that stupid weapon. Let me grab you. Or something. What happened to me being able to sidestep 4 freaking times in this mode? get rid of this thing. I don't even know what to do with it. Get over here, you ass. I'm so close to being done with you. Nope. I'll block. If I can't sidestep you, I will fucking block. You better go down. It was so messed up, I wanted to use a special ability. They're supposed to just act.